kamusta sa Remontes ang mga bata ngayon kaharap natin ang mga artists. Kung kaya ang Section Lemon, tawagin natin on top of the stage, Mercy L. Bungod. Ano ang pinakasikat na punong kahoy National Tree? Section Nara, you are correct, and she is our pretty great leader in grade 3. We have the services of Miss Marcelle Alvia. Sino ang nakakilala ng Oak Tree? O-A-K-O-Tree. Wow, meron. Ang section ng Oak Tree ay pinamumunuhan na ang ating matalid na mangyuguro ng si Miss Romana Amer. Ang nagbibigay ng coolness, just like our air conditioner, section Cheryl Unga, Shella Unga. Sino dito ang lumalaki ng milk ay birch tree? Birch tree, wala? Gatas na birch tree. Sino? Section Birch Tree, Miss Dawn Silueta, Jesreel Supremo. Ang kinabubuhay ng madami for this generation, kung meron tayong mga plantation ng palkata, ang nangungulo sa Falcata Section, walang iba kundi ang pinakamagandang MC today, Miss Rosalinda Duray. Sa Miss Core. Section Kamagong, Miss Mape de Sena. Paborito ng lahat pag Christmas, si Presley. Si Pres Section, Engineer Fatima Bangkale. Paborito mong yagal? Yagal tree. Ito ang common sa iba't ibang lugar ng Pilipinas. Yagal section, pinamumulahan ng ating magandang dilag, Miss Arcely Aizol.
Thank you.
Ayan, kabo. One of our tandem MC for today's recognition program. And syempre naman, ang newly promoted master teacher of Iligan City Center School, soon graduating just like you, receiving flying colors, we have the services of our guidance advocate, master teacher, Miss Cheryl Mera Bueno. We also have the services of our newly promoted master teacher, the protege mentee of Sharon Villeneta, Miss Sharon Sobisco.
Of course, a very active principal for Iligan City Central School, Dr. Ana Maria Estimuga.
Thank you for the wonderful introduction. Ma, Joyce Dr. Ana Maria Estimugan. To the Assistant Principal, Dr. Ferdinand S. Humawan. Fellow guests, teachers and staff, parents, and to all the grade 3 awardees, a beautiful morning to all. It is a great honor to be here as your guest speaker. At first, I was hesitant to accept the invitation because I know that there are other individuals who will be able to inspire the students more. Kaya sa una nito, during my elementary, wala ko dito na with honors. Ang akong ma-remember, ang akong nagawa, kana lang most behave, most polite, mo na yun na. Pero happy na ko at kay makasakaro ng yapong sa stage. Pero nalikalong dito o eskwela. In fact, nakahuman ko o duha ka kurso and I passed the licensure exam in nursing in just one day. Ma'am, sir, I am forever grateful for this privilege to speak in one of the most special days at my alma mater. And excited po mo karon kay ano, akong anak na naabot din, wala siya kabalo, may speaker lang, mami. Hi, Leisha. My dear awardees, you are here today to celebrate your victory. I am so impressed of how you achieve great things at a young age. Remember, all things work for good, especially to those who strive hard and seek God. Dili na ko wala ang dapat si God sa atong kinabuhi because God is our strong refuge. Let me share to you a short motivational story about